Tommy, it's me.
Hey.
Your landlord let me in. Didn't you hear me knocking? I've been out there for the past 20 minutes.
No, man, I wasn't expecting any company.
Sure, but when you hear someone knocking, usually you get up and you answer the door. I damn near beat my knuckles raw out there.
I wasn't feeling very good, man.
Then lay down, man, lay back down. I tried calling you, everybody's been calling you. You just walk out of command? That's what we're worried about, Tom, your health and your safety. You skipped out on your fucking servicing.
The servicing's not due for another 6 months, man.
It's when they say this. They'll service you whenever they feel like it. And you just left them waiting there. Not good, buddy. Get your stuff on, and I'll take you back to command.
What for?
Because you have a servicing. You're not a rook, you know this.
They want to service me, they can service me tomorrow.